On prison transport, you're handcuffed and shackled at your feet, and there's a chain that runs between them.
The black box secures the handcuffs so they're impossible to pick, and your hands are held tightly at your waist.
The black box was actually invented by a prisoner who was consistently breaking out of handcuffs, and they said, well, what would you do? How would you make it impossible for somebody to escape? So he came up with it. And except in a very few instances, nobody has been able to get out of it.